the recruiters I was telling you about.
Recruiter, it's a pleasure to meet you, sir.
The pleasure is mine. Forsyth was insistent I see him in action. He's your biggest cheerleader.
And I'm his, too.
Okay, right away after that.
I see you.
Hey, Joe can't tell me about the recruiter. Have you been out there and given him a shot?
Yep, as if I was already stressed enough.
Oh, honey, I'm sorry. I'm just really excited for you. I left you a present in the green room.
Talking about Kim.
Just promise me you keep an open mind. Hey, Steph.
Thanks for meeting me, Mr. Keller. I want to make sure you got a bonus and to apologize.
I'm a grown man, Archie. I can take care of myself.
Would you consider coming back to a news construction?
You know that I want to. But if Frank's going to be sticking around, I just don't think that's a good idea.
What if I made you foreman?
Archie, you're a good kid. You always have been. But you trust too much.
I know who my old friend is, Mr. Keller. Sure, he's a mixed bag. I can't turn my back on him.
I understand that.
Good luck to you. I just pray that Frank Andrews isn't the end of your dad's company.
Thank you.
Maple rum punch and one maple keto for Mr. Arthur and his guest.
How's the front house going?
Busy. What is ready though?